Hello, everybody, and welcome back to some more, Raod 96. I'm in love with this game, honestly. It's so pretty. The storyline is really damn nice. And, yeah, it's just nice. It's just a nice game. So, let's keep going from where we left off and see how it goes. Also, it's ended with the audio. Maybe we'll be able to hear it. Let's go. Time to walk. Come on. This is an amazing art style. Let's take a moment to appreciate. Very nice art style. Good job, developers. Very, very nice. Now this comes to a dead end. Most curious. I guess I try to go through the pen. No. I mean, that's the only way. Like a place you can squeeze through. Like a rock to climb. Yeah, I could definitely climb that. Guess not. Where do we go? Need something to unlock it with. Oh, it's way down. Oh. Yep, better run. I'm not going to get in. Getting out of here. It's in the world. I need to tell the story. Let's see, what do we have? We have... It's the one she gave us, right? Can't believe we found Zoe's father, right? Okay, let's get out. I wish I had more time to sit around, but it wouldn't make this too big. Okay. Guess we're going that way. This is pretty though. Very pretty. Kind of a shame it's polluted with metal though. Thing is gonna do whatever this. It only tells yourself, go vote, and vote. Oh, graphics in this game. Holy shit, bright light. I didn't see me, right? Hope I'm not wearing bright clothing. I can see here. We even walk along the road. I guess that's what I have to do. Zero miles away. We're here! Yeah! Okay, now here comes the hard part. Getting out. Remember that rock? We put $20 behind that rock there. Maybe we need it.
Snacks and drinks? Can I help you at all?
What are you selling?
Some items to help you on your journey. Special 10-year commemoration of the collapse. There's some never-before-seen footage there.
I just hope it'll actually be democratic, but I'm not holding my breath. Even if it's not voter intimidation, they have other ways of altering the results.
That is true. Did I cross the board? Did I do it? I did it. I'm out. This is a long ass climb. If I fall here, I die. Like, what is gonna happen? Oh, holy shit, this is freaking beautiful. I'm gonna take the jump one. Definitely not good. French soldier will die in 3 hours. We did more than that. Betraying him in this all is windy. Yeah, I'm dead if I don't find something over my head. And then take my clothes off so they can hopefully dry out on my head. Please, please make it. Stay under here. Holy shit. Okay. We're doing it. Almost out. Weathered storms. People try to kill us all the time. We did it. What? Oh. Why is nobody taking those things out? Why is nobody taking those things out? I'm gonna die. I'm a skilled rock climber now. Holy frick. Damn, I must have had some serious training before I left. Who made this? Oh my god. Sit. Excuse me. Oh. Okay, that was majestic, but you know, I still feel like I'm gonna die. I had to sleep. Okay. Took a bit of rest. I'm stretching. Just so you know. Getting in the roleplay. That's us. Damn, we're so small. Didn't like the sound of that. No. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Oh my god. Oof. Go this way. Again? Oh. I'm gonna die. I made it. What is this? Somebody died here. Holy shit, that's taking my energy down a lot. You know, I'm gonna do that 2 more times. Don't wanna end up like that fella. Yes!
Freedom.
I did it.
Nothing is more important, but there are many others in Petra still looking for it.
Yeah. Make sure. What? What is going on? Why is it burning?
And their journeys have only just begun.
Damn. That's not great. Okay. What is now? Oh. Episode 2. Well, just this is the... This is where we leave this off. Damn, we escaped. Don't know what to say about it. It was emotional. If you did enjoy this episode, please hit the like button and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.